Now, you've just signed to the same record label as Oasis, a creation label.
Yes.
Over here. So how did that come about?
Well, it was with Joey Ramone in New York City, one of the Ramones, and we met him in a nightclub. And
what nightclub?
I don't know. What was it called? Confidential. That's right.
Yeah, yeah. The Confidential Club. We were there. Got together, and then what did he say?
He said, "I'd love to record you." Mm. And I said, "When? Now? Good, let's do it." And we went in the studio about 2 months later, and I came up with a song called "Don't Worry, Baby" by the Beach Boys, mm-hmm. which I was supposed to record after "Be My Baby," but Phil Spector didn't publish it or write it, so I didn't get a chance to do it.
But then, of course, but you got married, though.
Yeah, I married that guy.
Was that? Was it? Tell me about the marriage, if you don't mind me asking.
The marriage was fine at the beginning. Mm. You know, and we were in New York and making records, and then we got married in 68, and I lived in a 23-room mansion, and I couldn't get out of it. That was bad.
Why couldn't you get out?
Well, the doors were locked from the inside. And if I wanted to go out, I'd have to ask him, you know, can I go outside? Mm. Then I'd have to ask a security guard, and they would ask Phil, and Phil would say, "What do you want to go out for?" I said, "Well, ice cream, bananas, you know, I'd make up things to get out," and he'd have them bring it in.
So it was a happy marriage, but then eventually things didn't work out.
It was a happy marriage for about a year.
Yeah.
Till I realized I was in a maximum security locker.
Yeah. How did you escape?
Actually, yeah. I did. I actually escaped with my mother. I didn't have on any shoes, and she said, "Can the girl have some sunshine? She never gets out." And Phil looked down at my feet, and he saw that I didn't have any shoes on. And he said, "Fine." And that's how I never went back.
Now, you're going to be, as well as doing the stuff with Joey Ramone, you're going to do some things, but you're going to perform with the Divine Comedy. What song are you going to be doing?
"Don't Worry, Baby."
Which Phil would never let you do.
He would never let me do
because,
that one.
Because it wasn't
He didn't write it, he didn't publish it.
It was a Brian Wilson song, wasn't it?
A Brian Wilson song, yes.
And
Brian wrote for me.
Yeah.
Imagine that guy, Phil, taking it away from me.
Yeah, here, you're in a lovely song. No, you can't do
but
it.
But no.
But tonight, we're going to change that. We're going to reverse that because tonight you will be able to do it.
That's right.
In that case, we're looking forward to that. Thank you very much indeed. Ronnie Spector.